Lara Marinara is a young artist from Clairvaux in our northernmost province of Aisselek. She comes from a German-Polish family, but Luxembourg has always been her home. Her path to Eurovision is an unusual and very fast-tracked one because she's in law school working towards becoming a barrister, which is tradition in Lara's family. She's been dutifully following her parents' footsteps, but for her true calling was always music, something that convinced her would be a dead end for her future prospects. So Lara hid all her creativity for the longest time and tried to commit to the path laid out for her, but the urge to create was one that she could not ignore forever. Her first ever track was sent to Kayla as a punt, with one idea in mind. If she could get some support with this song, she'd quit her studies and dedicate herself to her art. She won the newcomer selection at AceFit and was picked by the Kayla selection committee over the winner of the established art section. Her song relates to feeling like she doesn't have any satisfaction in life, and like somebody else is taking all the important decisions in life over her. Even where she's successful, she wonders whether she deserves it and whether achieving the goals set before her will bring her any happiness at all. Devil in the Mirror is about not knowing what your identity is anymore, not recognizing yourself in the mirror or in the life you're living. Before our song, we have a short poem. We hope you enjoy. I can't count how many times I've stayed awake late at night and opened my curtains and gazed at all the passing cars' brief lights. The darkest hours, one thing clings to my mind. What am I doing with my life? Just another face in the crush of a crowd, trying not to speak my thoughts out loud. Hollow driftwood floating down the river of life. My life. Mine. Mine, at least, that's what they say. My choice to wake up every day and watch as time and dreams both ebb away. A marionette without the strings, yet held back by the sense, the feeling that in this dead end there's nowhere to begin. Mindful, room empty, invasive thoughts, resort to phones, facade of feeling less alone and of belonging somewhere on this globe. Kas a shesu, kas maleka, kura shenu, irkas, irahom.